8.8 acres. Look at this. This is real pretty. Just look real pretty. Isn't she beautiful?
Okay.
Ma, you ain't gonna believe this. Look. How you like that? New boots? See the new boots? Oh, those brand new little...
Doesn't he look nice? Huh?
It's a brand new... Ouch. The bugs is getting me.
Coming up at 35.
See, I don't know either. I can see you the problem.
Should be Miami Globe, should be right back over there.
Yeah, Miami, yeah. Right. I think that's that one over there. The car that makes
it.
Yeah,
Devil. Move that in my way. I
did
have
you
a picture
it?
Of you, though.
You get it?
Now, where am I going? I was
right
getting the cockpit instrument panel.
See, yeah.
There's Tucson right over there.
Okay, you just look through there and just punch that little red button. You need something to bring up the monotony up here. It automatically focuses.
Nick, put it down.
Okay,
do it. Okay, I'm waiting. Ooh, it feels good to be home. Don't forget this feeling, Lou.
It's dark on here.
All over this. There's a hat that the Canadians gave me.
Christopher, stand by Dad.
And here's you a Hondo boot. I got Hondo boots. And this is a sticker.
This is Tip. You must be hiding it somewhere.
Hiding it somewhere? No, it's in here. Look at my cup.
Oh, yeah, look.
Johnson Space Center.
Aw, neato.
Let's see.
Hey, money.
Hey, wait a minute, you bub. Here's something I got you. Two glasses from the Houston Astrodome. I went and saw the Astros play baseball. And there's one for you and one for you. And that's it. No, that's not it. That's not it. That's not it.
Oh, boy, new boots. New boots for us.
Wonder whose they are.
Now, wait a minute.
Those are you know who's.
These are Nicholas.
Nuh-uh.
Uh-huh.
The gray ones are Nicholas's.
Yeah, the gray ones are Nicholas's. Let's see, and everybody that has boots has to have belts. And there's cowboy belts. And everybody that has cowboy belts and cowboy boots has to have cowboy shirts. Okay? Now, did you get, where's the B.A. judges?
Now, where's the poison at?
Cowboy boots and cowboy shirts has to have cowboy hats. And everybody that's going to have cowboy hats
Let's check
and cowboy it. Shirts have to have cowboy rifles.
Yeah!
That go like this. This one is for Nicholas.
Scoot over, Chris.
This one is for Christopher.
Christopher, scoot by Nick.
Now, wait a minute. Now, if you're going to have cowboy hats and cowboy boots and cowboy
belts
and cowboy shirts and cowboy guns, you've got to learn how to play with them right. Where are they at? Anybody that has cowboy hats and cowboy boots and cowboy shirts and cowboy guns has to know how to do them right, just like the sheriffs do. And so you got to play with them right. And you're a sheriff and you're a marshal. Or you're a sheriff and you're a marshal.
I'm a sheriff.
You're the sheriff and he's your helper. He's a marshal. And this is your official badges.
I'm the sheriff.
And look what they say on them.
And it says, Texas.
Let's change them right now.
Okay, all right.
Hey, I'm going to scare them. I'm going to
Yours is the black one.
Mine is the black one?
Uh-huh.
How do you do it? Oh, I can help you.
No, okay, wait. Let's put your belt on.
I know how
to
do it.
Here, Christopher. Let me help you. Let me put his belt on him first, so.
Let's be patient. I could do this.
Yeah?
I could do
Okay. Wait. Thanks. Put your boot.
Right hand up. Say, I will.
I will.
Be a sheriff.
Be a sheriff.
A good sheriff.
A good sheriff.
A good, good sheriff.
A good, good sheriff.
I won't use my rifle to shoot people.
I won't use my rifle to shoot people.
Especially my brother.
Especially my brother.
Okay, and I will not pop it in his ears.
And I will not pop it in his ears.
And I'll love Jesus forever.
And I'll love Jesus forever.
Okay, Mr. Sheriff Christopher from the state of Texas. And your dad, I pronounce you a bona fide sheriff.
Okay, turn around. Let's see the new sheriff.
And this is your gun. This is the Trail Boss gun. Okay?
Trail?
It don't shoot nothing. Okay, now let me tell you a little bit about the Trail Boss. The Trail Boss is in charge of all the cattle drives. When they make the cattle go from one place to another, and he plans and he watches over all the steps of what the trails are going to, or where the cattle are going. He hires the men and he makes decisions. And a Trail Boss's gun is a necessary tool. It makes a loud noise so he scares the cows to make them go where he wants. Especially the steers. And it's also used to defend himself in case a coyote wants to eat on him or a mountain lion, he could shoot him. You don't shoot people with these, okay?
Okay.
Now, if you're going to be a sheriff in these towns, you don't point this at people.
Okay.
Now, out of the end of it, there's a hole. Right there, you don't stick nothing in it, and you don't point this at somebody. That's how you cock your gun, just like that. And you don't shoot anybody in the ear. You're going to be the deputy sheriff. You're going to be called a marshal. And from the state of Texas and your dad, I give you this badge. Now you work for the sheriff.
Okay?
Now this is your gun. This is a Texas Ranger gun. Now the Texas Ranger, works for the sheriff.
You didn't swear him in yet.
I will. The Texas Ranger works for the sheriff. And you don't put nothing in the end. You don't take that plastic thing out. You don't shoot anybody. You don't shoot people. And your gun is to shoot mountain lions, and to help drive cattle when you guys to go on roundups. Now stick up your right hand. Okay. I'll say, I, Nicholas Michael.
I, Nicholas Michael.
Will be a good marshal.
Will be a good marshal.
A good, good marshal.
A good, good marshal.
I will not shoot people.
I'll not shoot people.
And I'll love Jesus.
And I'll love Jesus.
By the state of Texas and your dad, I pronounce you a sheriff. Or a marshal.
Turn around, let's see the new marshal. Turn around, Ed.
Here's how you cock your gun. Put it open like that. Don't get your fingers pinched in there. And don't shoot it in anybody's ear.
Okay, Nicholas, turn around. Let's see the new marshal. There he is. I'm the sheriff.
Remember to learn how to say howdy, partner. Howdy, partner.